Imagine a world where colossal giants of steel and concrete defy gravity, where cities rise overnight, and trains outrun the wind. Welcome to China, where the impossible becomes possible, and megastructures are just another day at the office. We are not newcomers to megaprojects on this channel, so buckle up, my friends, because we're about to take a whirlwind tour of China's top five most insane megaprojects. Number 5. Three Gorges Dam, a titan among titans. In the heart of China, where the Yangtze River winds through the vast landscape, lies a marvel of modern engineering so colossal that it redefines the essence of human achievement. The Three Gorges Dam, stretching across the river with a majesty that dominates the surrounding landscape, stands not merely as a dam, but also as a symbol of humanity's unyielding determination to harness nature's raw power. Constructed over a span of 17 years, from 1994 to 2011, this engineering marvel boasts dimensions that blow the mind. Its structure so vast, it slowed the Earth's rotation fractionally due to the massive water it displaces. With a length of 2,335 meters and a rising 181 meters above the river it tames, the dam is a testament to the height of human ingenuity and resolve. Fun fact, the Three Gorges Dam is the world's largest power station by installed capacity, commanding an astonishing 22,500 megawatts of electrical generation capability. This number is a testament to China's prowess in renewable energy, producing more electricity than the combined output of several nuclear power plants. In a world struggling with the importance of sustainable energy, the dam is a monumental achievement in utilizing hydroelectric power, capable of lighting up millions of homes and fueling industries without the carbon footprint of traditional fossil fuels. Yet, the Three Gorges Dam is more than just power generation. It's a linchpin in flood control, protecting millions in the downstream regions from the annual risk of flooding. Before its construction, the Yangtze River floods claimed lives and destroyed livelihoods. Now, the dam acts as a guardian, its reservoir holding back the floodwaters with the capacity to manage the most severe deluges. Moreover, the dam has revolutionized shipping on the Yangtze River, creating a more navigable waterway, and that has boosted trade and connectivity within China. The lock systems accommodate ships of various sizes, enhancing the economic lifetime that the river has always been to the region. In building the Three Gorges Dam, over 27.2 million cubic meters of concrete was poured, a physical manifestation of the colossal effort and resources dedicated to this project. It required the collective labor of hundreds of thousands of people, the displacement of over a million people for the greater good, and a commitment to preserving the natural, cultural heritage sites in its wake. As we marvel at this giant among giants, the Three Gorges Dam stands as a pinnacle of engineering and a profound reflection of the balance between human ambition and environmental stewardship. But even that pales in comparison to the next on our list. Number 4. Shenzhen, from fishing village to global metropolis. Shenzhen's tale is nothing short of miraculous, a testament to vision, ambition, and an unyielding drive toward the future. In less than half a century, that once was a quiet fishing village has morphed into a sprawling urban expanse, pulsating with the rhythm of innovation and the dynamicism of untold possibilities. Today, Shenzhen symbolizes China's rapid economic development and technological ascendancy on the global stage. Fun fact, though not holding a Guinness World Record in a traditional sense, Shenzhen's meteoric rise is unparalleled in modern history. In the late 1970s, the Chinese government designated Shenzhen as the country's first special economic zone, or SEZ, a bold experiment that catalyzed its transformation. From a modest population of 30,000, Shenzhen has exploded into a megacity of over 12 million residents, showcasing an urban miracle that has become a blueprint for cities worldwide. Shenzhen is more than just numbers. It's the heart of China's tech boom. Dubbed the Silicon Valley of China, this city is the birthplace of global giant startups, including global powerhouses like Huawei and Tencent. Its innovative ecosystem is supported by policies encouraging entrepreneurship and creativity, making it a magnet for talent and investment. The city's skyline, dotted with architectural marvels like the Ping'an Finance Center, is a testament to its economic vitality and forward-thinking outlook. Shenzhen's urban planning speaks volumes about its ambition. The city's infrastructure, including the state-of-the-art metro system, is designed for sustainability and efficiency. It boasts one of the fastest-growing subway systems in the world, reflecting Shenzhen's commitment to green, accessible urban mobility. Furthermore, its focus on green spaces amidst urban sprawl illustrates a balance between development and environmental consciousness. Shenzhen's journey from obscurity to global prominence embodies the essence of transformation. It's a narrative of how visionary planning and an open-door policy toward the global economy can propel a community into the future. As we explore the streets of Shenzhen, from its bustling tech parks to its serene parks, we witness a living blueprint of urbanization done right. A beacon for cities aspiring to make their mark in the 21st century and beyond. But our journey doesn't end here. It accelerates, shifting gears from high-rise to high-speed rail network, the lifeline that connects the future to the present. So join us as we race into the next chapter of China's astounding megaprojects. Number 3. China's high-speed rail network, shrinking distances, expanding horizons. Embarking from the technological forest of Shenzhen, our journey accelerates into the sleek steel veins that crisscross the vast country of China. The high-speed rail network, a testament to China's mastery over distance and time, represents one of the most ambitious transportation projects ever conceived. Like a dragon that speeds across its territory, this network connects distant cities with a speed that was once only imagined. Fun fact: China's high-speed rail is the longest in the world, with routes stretching over 38,000 kilometers as of April 2023. The monumental network is a record holder for its sheer scale, dwarfing other countries and continents. It's a ribbon of progress that ties the nation together, from the frost-kissed borders of the north to the sun-drenched coasts of the south. More than just a marvel of engineering, the high-speed rail network is the pulse of modern China, beating with the rhythm of the 6 million passengers it ferries daily. It stands as a system of China's economic dynamicism, transforming the concept of connectivity and making the vast country feel smaller. Cities separated by arduous journeys of many hours can now be reached in the blink of an eye. The high-speed rail network is not just a means for travelers. It's a catalyst for economic growth and integration. Regions once isolated are now thriving economic hubs, thanks to the accessibility provided by this network. It showcases China's prowess in railway technology, with trains like the CR400 series, known as the Fuxing, achieving operational speeds that make them some of the fastest trains globally. As we race through the countryside at speeds of up to 350 kilometers per hour, the high-speed rail network is a vivid demonstration of China's commitment to innovation and sustainable development. It's a journey not just through space, but into the future of transportation, where efficiency meets environmental care. In a world searching for green solutions, China's high-speed rail is a beacon of possibility, a glimpse into a future where technology and nature travel side by side. Let's continue our exploration of China's monumental achievements with a journey that takes us from the terrestrial marvels of high-speed rail to the stellar ambitions of the Tianhe Space Station, illustrating China's reach beyond the confines of our planet. Number 2. Tianhe Space Station, China's gateway to the stars. As we leave the rapid pulse of China's high-speed trains, our eyes shift upward to the vastness of space, where the Tianhe Space Station orbits Earth. This celestial outpost represents not just China's aspirations beyond our blue planet, but also its capabilities and resolve to become a spacefaring nation. In the silence of space, the Tianhe Space Station is a testament to human curiosity and the relentless pursuit of knowledge. The Tianhe Space Station, while not holding a record for size compared to its predecessor, the International Space Station, or ISS, stands out for its autonomy and technological innovation. Launched into orbit in a series of missions starting in 2021, Tianhe, meaning Harmony of the Heavens, serves as the core module around which the Chinese space station will continue to expand. It marks China's first foray into maintaining a long-term human presence in space, independently showcasing its technological prowess and strategic ambitions in space exploration. Tianhe is more than a station. It's a cutting-edge laboratory circling the Earth. Here, in the zero-gravity environment, scientists from China and potentially guests from around the world conduct experiments that could not be performed on the ground. From the mysteries of dark matter to the secrets of biological life, Tianhe is a beacon of exploration and discovery, contributing invaluable insights to our understanding of the universe and our place within it. The Tianhe Space Station also symbolizes a new era of international cooperation in space. While geopolitical tensions have limited collaboration with certain countries, China has extended an invitation to international scientists, fostering a spirit of unity in the pursuit of knowledge. This space station is not just a Chinese achievement. It's a human outpost, a place where the collective curiosity of humanity converges in the pursuit of answers to our most profound questions. As we think of the Earth from the highs of Tianhe, we're reminded of the boundless potential of human ingenuity. This space station is but a stepping stone in the journey of exploration, with plans for lunar missions and beyond. It represents the dawn of a new chapter in space exploration, where China is not just a participant, but a leading architect of the future. With the celestial ambitions of the Tianhe Space Station, our journey of discovery turns back towards Earth, where China confronts one of humanity's oldest challenges, water. The South-North Water Transfer Project, one of the most ambitious hydraulic engineering projects ever undertaken, is a testament to China's resolve to bend nature to meet the needs of people. Number one, the South-North Water Transfer Project, bridging waters, bridging futures. The aridity of the northern part of China is a problem that has plagued the region for ages. Well, not anymore. China embarked on a journey to defy nature's imbalances. The South-North Water Transfer Project stands as a colossal project to redistribute water across thousands of kilometers, ensuring the prosperity of future generations. This monumental project exemplifies human ingenuity and our ability to undertake colossal projects for the collective good. Conceived as a multi-decade project, this engineering marvel spans three routes, eastern, central, and western, each designed to channel water from the Yangtze River Basin to the parched north, including the bustling metropolis of Beijing. Covering distances that rival the length of entire countries, this project is a bold statement against the geographical fate, rerouting the very veins of the country to breathe life into arid lands. Transporting water from the verdant landscapes of the south to the thirsty lands of the north represents one of humankind's most extensive acts of environmental transformation ever attempted. Utilization of a network of canals, pumping stations, and reservoirs, this project is a symphony of engineering, environmental science, and sheer will. Overcoming challenges that range from technological hurdles to the societal impacts of such a vast undertaking. Beyond its physical structure, the South-North Water Transfer Project is a lifeline. It secures water for over 100 million people, irrigates fertile lands to ensure food security, and sustains industries that millions depend on. In its flow, the project carries not just water, but hope. Hope for sustainable development, balanced regional growth, and harmonious coexistence with our planet's most precious resource. As we ponder the effects of this monumental project, it becomes clear that the South-North Water Transfer is more than an engineering feat. It's a tangible vision. It represents a forward-looking China that is not bound by the limitations of its geography, but is instead reshaping its destiny through innovation and resolve. As the waters flow from south to north, weave a narrative of ambition, perseverance, and the enduring spirit of humans to overcome nature's challenges. With the narrative of the South-North Water Transfer Project complete, our exploration of China's most insane megaprojects comes to a close. Each project, from the heights of space stations to the depths of water transfer tunnels, showcases a facet of China's multifaceted approach to development, ambition, and the global future. But this doesn't tell the full story of what China has been able to achieve, however. If you want us to cover more about these magnificent projects, give this video a like and share it with your friends. But in the meantime, you can enjoy this video of the top 10 mega projects available in 2024. Or, if you enjoy the technology, you will enjoy this video of military robots. See you next time.